Wait.
Well, that's nothing new from Roscoe Smith. He had 17 and 10 last game.